how to switch on or switch off the earphones. To turn on the earphone, long press the multifunction button, also called as the MFB, which is located in the middle of the inline remote. If the earphone is in your ear, you can hear a voice prompt, power on. Also, there is a light indicator right next to the MFB which starts blinking a red and blue light, which symbolizes that the earphone is turned on and is ready to pair. In order to turn the earphones off, simply long press the MFB again. You will also hear a voice prompt power off, and the light will turn to red before switching off.